A local teacher and former scout leader charged with more than 1,500 counts of possessing child porn made his first court appearance in Osceola County today.
43-year-old Steve Weiss appeared in court separated from the other inmates. West 2's Bob Killing was there and joins us live with more. And Bob, the judge made sure Weiss was not getting out of jail anytime soon.
Yeah, that's right, Martha. With this judge's decision today, she kept his bond the same here in Osceola County at $65,000, but she also ensured by revoking his bond in Orange County, he won't be getting out of jail. During first court appearances this afternoon, suspended Lake Nona High School teacher Steve Weiss, facing more than 1,500 counts of possessing child porn, sat in a fenced-off area employees call the kennel. His green and white striped jail garb, an indication that he's being kept out of general population at the Osceola County Jail.
That bond goes to zero.
Today, Judge Carol Draper kept Wise's $65,000 bond intact here in Osceola County, but told Wise he is no longer granted a bond for 10 more child porn possession counts for which he was first arrested in Orange County last week.
You are currently out on bond in Orange County. At this time, I am revoking that bond.
Investigators say Wise transmitted the large number of illegal sexual images of underage males to an acquaintance in Osceola County, where the investigation started. At his East Orange County home, neighbors were distressed that Wise had put himself in a position of being around children day in and day out.
The most irritating thing is you put that person in a position of trust, and this is what they do with that position.